Okay, so I have a confession to make. I have already played and only played one chapter of this game, but to be fair to yous, I will be playing through that chapter again. Okay. Didn't even start and I already messed up my stream. So the game at least has all the all-around controls I've had in the previous game, as well as a few extra things we can do, which you'll see in a bit. So I've got square to run, left trigger to crouch, right trigger to grab, X to throw, X to jump. Circle, however, does nothing. So we don't have a light source compared to the previous game. I'm forgetting if there's anything else. Yeah, it's not as intense if I know what I'm doing. But at least that'll only be for the first chapter. It's just to show you what it's like, though, at least. The bear trap. Hey, you can use things as a weapon now. pinecone. Do I still have the hats? Yes, I do. Okay, that's good, so I don't have to get those again. Oh! Oh! Okay. And there was a trophy for opening the fridge as well, which I already have. Oh no. I fancy barbecue pizza. I will be ordering food, so I will have to keep an ear out. Oh, hi, doggy. We gone with you. So yeah, the food. I will be having a food break early on in the stream. Okay, that's all correct. Fine then. Yank. I missed. Oh no! No! Is my dog bothering me again? Yes, she is. Ever. Wait, out. Nope. There you go. Right, one ear off, one ear on. Oh no, he angry. Yeet. Yeet. Yeah, what? Oh. Why was he loading twice? That's not fair. Gun. All right, sorry. And I did play a tiny bit of Chapter 2. I didn't get far. Why are the clothes everywhere? I'm dead. This bit confuses me. Ball. Depth perception is a bitch. No! Get in. Yay. Damn it, no. grab, please. There we go. I see. That's why. I think this is unknown territory for me. Ooh, spoon! I can't grab the spoon. Oh no, I don't like that. That one looks open, wasn't it? I was wrong. I feel like I have to go over there. Might be something. Nah, never mind. Ow! I was lured in by the ball! The fuck? Why is there traps in a school? Is that the music or is that noise? I can't tell. Something tells me if I go down there, I'll die. Let's find out! No. It's a monkey. Shit, that wasn't a profitable guess, was it? Oh no. Why are you going to throw at me this time? Why are you pounding on the door? Get the fuck out! I can't get it. Ah. Weapon. That's a trap there. It has to be. It's a bucket. Please. Thank you. Squish the frog. Squish the frog. You're aiming for the bottle, why? You wanna kill the bottle? Okay, kill the bottle. Okay, then. Squish the frog. Oh. Okay, I can't take it with me. Why can we open these? That one's not fully shut. I see. A key for the elevator? What? I mean, key for an elevator is not an abnormal thing. I mean, like, it's got a fucking padlock on the button. Ah. Can I not do anything in this room? What the fuck? Okay. Why is there a vent there? God, please don't stretch your neck like that. Oh, God. Oh, I have to go backwards. That's why the vent was there. She seems to be breathing very heavily now. Gonna crawl. Okay, I'm fine. I'm fine. Oof. Elevator. I'm so glad we don't have to carry a key around like an object now. And I think I just heard the door knock. I was right, my food has arrived, so... ye. I have returned. That is not a gnome. You seem to be on a leash, though. Run for it. That's bullshit! What's the timing? Then again, I could have just grabbed the thing and ditched it. That can't be good. I'm gonna grab this and put it down here. Okay, I'm gonna... Ow. My hand. Thank you. Is there anything back over here? I can't go over there. Oh. Why is there a lump in the carpet? No reason. What's on the other side? Oh, hello. No idea what those are. Is there anything that tells me what they are? Not those. Okay, I don't know. I have a feeling I might need you. Handle. Did I put the rock on the wrong side? No, that's definitely an unlocking sound. don't know. Same result. How do I move it? It implies that something was unlocked and there's light behind here implying there's something behind here. What do I do? You can't grab the thing, can't move the thing. Am I missing something? I don't have the key for that, do I? I am already lost. Thank you. Yeah, I'm lost and confused. What am I supposed to do? Okay, but how do I open it? I'm not seeing anything change. Apart from the light just turning on. I can't grab anything relevant. Okay. That light's only there to indicate I've got the puzzle right, but I can't. I can't see anything worth noting. Been stuck on here for too long. Okay, fuck you, that did not look like a lever. I'm not stupid, okay? I missed. Pepper. Oh, excuse me? He went inside me and then did some weird shit. Also, why is he rubbing his sausage on a plate? Ooh, look at that spoon fly. Ladle. Spoon. Spoon. God damn it. I'll get it in a bit. God fucking This is the scariest thing so far. Children. This is making me go mental. Ow. Wait, what the fuck? What kind of shit are they operating in this school? Hold on a second. Never mind, I missed. Up there felt like the path to progression, and this looks like something I can... You fucking prick! Fuck you then, it's not gonna work with the jaw. Probably something up here that wants me to get. It's the brain. Ooh, meet up. Brain. No, you didn't see me. This is my brain. Well, that's just dangerous. Oh, I could have taken the heart. Yoink. Oh no, I wonder where your heart's gone. I threw it away, shit. Ooh. It's more smashing time. Shit. I can barely see that one. God damn it. That is such a tight window. Ooh, another checkpoint, woo. That works. This locker is slightly open. No, okay then. Okay, that's why. I missed. I'm a fucking idiot. Run! Smash. Smash. I missed again. I lived this time. I'm dead. Oh, it's six. So what's the name of the one I'm playing? And when do you get your raincoat? That's gonna break. No. Ooh, a piano. I thought they would. That's too heavy, it's gonna break, isn't it? Who the hell? Oh. No, you did not. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh. Well, okay. Didn't expect that. Oh. Are you the same bitch or a different bitch? Whew. No. No, that's a big no for me. No, 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 no. I knew she was going to stuff her head into the vent at some point. Gap, what's down here? No, can't do that. Okay, the whole clothes thing is still confusing me. Oh, I'm being stupid. No way, I know. Oh, hello. Is there a hat in here for me? No, I don't see it. Is this a hospital? Nope. Definitely a hospital, surely. Asylum or hospital? Interesting. I see. Not paying attention, sorry. No, I want out. I want out. Let me out. Let me out. What's down here? I still have no clue what they do. Anything over here? Nope. Why is that puppets again? What does it mean? Yay, radiation. How the fuck did you know? Also, how are we getting out of it? So is this one got a handle on it or something? Don't know what that is. It's not this bear that has a key because he has nothing in there. Unless I just haven't seen it. There's no key in there. You're useless. Doesn't have the correct bear shape on the X-ray. So it won't be that one. It won't be either of them, but yet. Key. Is that a lollipop? Didn't look like there was anything in particular. What do I do with this information? I can't break anything. It's a furnace. No, yes, yes. God damn it. Do any of the building blocks have anything in them? I want to say no, but I don't know. I don't even come up in the X-ray. Okay. That's a no. That's a hand. I don't. Okay. Key. And the axe head is gone. Ah. Yep, the axe head's gone. Ah, Jesus, it was just angled in just a way. I can't do that. What the? Please, that sounds horrible. No. Of course, it's climbing up. No. No! Fuse. Singular fuse. And the door from earlier, that was cracked. Oh, jeez. So that obviously needs two. I can't do that. I'm going to have to take it to the one over here. Corn. Let's burn the corn. Make some popcorn. Oh. Camera's a bit weird on transitions. Oh. Fucking hell. No! I don't like that! I don't like that! Keep looking at it. I can't keep it aimed at it normally. No, look, keep looking, just... I don't like that, no! Which one moved? This fucking one of yours. No. 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 I have no clue where to take that switch. Was there a thing here? No. I assume I have to take it past them then. No, keep the key. No. Shit. There's no proper way to aim at them. That's not a handle I can grab, is it? No! See, I can't dictate where the fucking thing aims at. Because I'm trying to fucking move around him, but it's not keeping the flashlight on him. Okay, that worked. I have no clue where they moved to. Okay, it's now aiming on a set axis. Okay, so it's a twin stick axis now. No, 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 no. Out, 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 out. Oh, now it's changed axis again. What if I get close? What happens if I could get close to you in the light so it doesn't matter? Duh. I thought that was a closed vent. Hey, bed. Cheese. Cheese. Fucking do the Can I get my cheese back? Thank you. Okay, we're going now. YOLO. God damn it. No, owned up, please. Okay. Soap. Oh no, you move, don't you? Yep! There we go! Light. Dark, dark, dark. It's on the Naxxus. I hate that tells me that I'm in danger. Why couldn't it always be on this axis? Why the fuck do you have teeth? Okay, let's just move this way. Okay, you're alive as well. Shit, no, can't go near you. There is so many of them. Yeah. A bit disappointing that I saw them disappear, but I'm gonna pretend I didn't see that. Fucking hell. Now that's very different to what I've seen on the moor with Six. This is supernatural bullshit. Where are you going? Oh, you're grabbing that for me! Ooh! On an axis again. That's bad when you think, my controls are different, I must be in danger. But apparently I'm not. No 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 no. Whose hand is this? Who lost their hand? Oh, there's two now. Shit. Stop moving! Stop moving! They're like fucking paramites from Abe's Odyssey! Oh, new and tasty! That one's dead. Kill it. Die. Whew. That's not good. This. What is that? Fat bastard. How the fuck is he hanging up there? He's gonna hear that. Yep! Oh! I can't. Yeah, okay. God fucking damn it. So what if I throw this and then go back under this bed then? I need a key. Where did he go? Am I able to move these out the way? No. I see. Hmm. bucket. And jump and grab and close. Then jump. Key. Open, 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 please. Open, 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 open the door, please. God damn it. Open. I have the key, don't I? There we go. Where the hell is he right now? Surely that isn't the last I've seen of him, right? Yep. I can't reach that from here, you're gonna... let me up, please. Please. Right.
Thank you.
But doctor, your patient's gonna die. You better save him. Ow! Fuck's sake! That is a big furnace. What happens if I go inside? I just... Can't even turn the thing off. I shall take shoe.